All right, guys, welcome to tonight's stream. Tonight I'm doing healthy missions for Qadari Navy. And the reasoning is, to get up to level 4s for one, but also since Jeddah 44 is a Qadari Navy station, taxes are reduced the higher your standing are. Earlier today, I was doing level 2s.
Warp drive active.
But I'm not to the station that's close to my system.
Warp drive active.
Near a station you can actually start doing them yourself is in the perimeter system. You don't have to go that far from Jeddah to start getting missions for Qadari Navy.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. I wanna say the mission officially started at 35. Holy. Three of them here. Okay, well, that changes that up a bit. I only intended to do one from here, but I want to do all three because I think it's every 15 missions you get a storyline mission to That really helps out your standing. Of course, you can choose to do it or not. Let's go to this one first. Let's go to this one. Of course, right now I don't even know if my Vexor Cruiser will even be able to do this site. Come on, get down to two. I don't hope the armor repair. Half shield, not half shield, half armor now. Of course, I don't even know. Actually, looking up, this is the first time I've actually done cutthroat competition. I think as a mission, I've done the Grist of Spies as level 2, so I know how that one happens. Missing Convoy, I think, is an easy. What I thought was gonna happen is that the drones are gonna take that ship out before I get in range. Oh, that is definitely I'm gonna wait here like a minute or so. Ooh, that's long. Nearly 5. Nope, that's capacitor. Oh, there we go. More worried about capacitor than shield. Okay, that's actually hilarious. These two links. This one, virus don't click set, is a picture of a virus alert window box. It says, "Hi, I'm an Albanian virus, but because of poor technology in my country, unfortunately, I am not able to harm your computer. Please be so kind. Delete one of your important files yourself and then forward me to other users. Many thanks for your cooperation. Best regards, Albanian virus." That is so funny. Ooh, 31 pages. Interesting read. And the second link is a 31-page document titled "Intelligent Design: The Scientific Alternative to Evolution" by William S. Harris and John H. Calvert. Oh dang, this is old. Apparently it was put in the National Catholic Bioethics Quarterly for autumn of 2003. Halfway.
Warp drive active.
Dang, so far it's been 10 minutes. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is gonna hurt. Make some rain. Start with gonna be these two guys. If anyone's watching and wondered how I was able to do that blue line, hit your Q key, then double click. Right now I'm just dragging it. If I click it once, that shows where it's gonna go. But if I, then I can move it around. Now I just changed the angle of it. The second foot. Oh shit, that was a trigger. Oh crap, that really was a trigger. Oh shit. Drone.
Warp drive active.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Go, 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 go. And I'm out. Ooh, that was close. Nyers, I am a criminal. I am a known pirate in Provident Legion, in the Providence region. Nine% of structure. I probably should have used these instead. That would definitely help. Here's the nearest structure. And what's the Galente Federation law enforcement doing in Kadari space? That's the bigger question. You could say you're looking for a smooth criminal. I would have said that.
Warp drive active.
Finding Cardari. Well, Cardari was in the Galente Federation.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Frogs and squid. Oddly enough, that's the only say nickname names I know. Is I know the squids are called are Cardari. I know the frogs are Galente. I have no idea what Amar is called or Metamantor Republic.
Warp drive active.
Oh, and if you guys hear a sudden outburst, my brother and his girlfriend are playing Fortnite. Course, that's like the only game they play together, that is. I know Lauren, that's my brother's girlfriend. My brother's girlfriend's name. He plays Path of Titans in Fortnite. I don't know what else. I know my brother just plays Fortnite.
Warp drive active.
Right now, I'm seeing what the exact number is. Sixteen. Oh, I thought it was 12 originally, 12 or 15. What? Oh, they took out two. Oh, they already took another drone.
Warp drive active.
Okay, maybe the ship ain't enough for this mission.
The capacitor is empty. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Niles, thanks for the follow. Really appreciate it. These repairs are really hurting my budget.
Warp drive active.
Of course, a better fitted ship would actually help. Have to go battle cruiser. I work to zero and I still have to go over the gate. Ooh, I got the drink.
Warp drive active. Thank you.
Vagabond. Lost another drone.
Drive active.
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to go get a bigger ship.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Nine freaking cruisers. I probably should have read this before I engaged those first two. Mr. Drake.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I do gotta be. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Back up. Let's go
laughing at what my brother was saying. Third one is rogue drones.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I know I'm not one to really talk.
So, dead air, sorry about that.
Warp drive active.
Didn't plan on having to switch ships. But that freaking cutthroat competition mission definitely hurts. Of course, if anyone's watching that also plays the game and okay, hanging out with me. I do have an in-game channel called The Lounge with two lines at on the left side and right side.
Warp drive active.
More than welcome to join me, of course, once I get to level 4s. I do have a few level 4s agents that I have access to. I just don't know offhand which ones they are, because right now my current focus is doing missions for Kaldari Navy in terms of mission wise.
Warp drive active.
It's somebody's birthday. Of course, it's not my birthday, but someone I know personally, birthdays today.
Warp drive active.
My birthday's not for another 10 days. Not 10 days, 11 days.
Warp drive active.
Look, it's my second home. This is the mine. This is my second home. Because if I do abyssal stuff, I have a few ships in this station.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Plan for this week, tomorrow I'll probably play Halo. Then on Wednesday I'll probably do Fractional Warfare, so Warfare Wednesday, or Warzone Wednesday. Don't know what I plan to do Thursday.
Warp drive active.
I know what I'm doing on Friday. That's Fortnite. Do that every Friday. And to end the week out, or start the week out, depending on how you look at how you start your week. Sunday, I play PlanetSide 2.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
What an idiot. It's actually okay. Last time I actually did a mission. Was for the online Navy.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Someone on the darn ship forgot something. Level 3 is apparently, either level 2 or level 3. No, we just did the 11 jump, but seems far yet so close.
Active.
Ooh, that's a lot. I just saw the estimated value. For at least one. Zero corner. I always like this game. I'm pretty sure I got every spirit one.
Warp drive active.
Might be one of my corp hangers. Or corp. Yeah, corp hangers. Oh, speaking of corp hangers, CCP. Oh, wait a second. Never mind. Probably is a search function for that. I want to search all of them. Let's go down to the darn creek.
Warp drive active.
Yes, there is. Go down here, down to options. Oh, after the jump. The top one. I have a check mark. That's the passive. If I uncheck it, it hides them.
Warp drive active.
And you're quite welcome. I don't mind seeing them. I usually put them at the end.
Warp drive active.
Oh,
Although, I think once you get understand how to overheat, you might want to put them back on. Because I actually don't know if say the large shield extender type 2 will get damaged. If this thermal shield hardener starts to get overloaded or overheated. Oh, I'm having to because
Warp
in
drive active.
less than 4 days, my account is going back to alpha. That's one thing. I have a fleet on the 28th that I might not that I might actually have to change what I planned on flying because of the Omega Alpha change.
Warp drive active.
Well, a lot has changed. And a lot is changing next month. That's why I picked Galente when I first started. Because of the of drones. I'm more of a player that doesn't want to be right in the fight, but definitely away from it, but
Warp drive active.
still a part of it. Have you read up on the new expansion, the Havoc one? I just know it's a. Well, actually, I know a lot more. It's basically fractional warfare, but now you can side with the pirates, or two right now. Either Angel Cartel or Gristas. I'm heavy siding with the Gristas. Oh yeah, that is good.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, before EVE Online went free to play, the Dragoon was a good little ship. Because it had drones, it had lasers, it also had rockets. Or actually, I want to say lasers. It had neutralizing capability, so a frigate wasn't gonna go near you. And then, of course, free to play changed a lot of stuff. Careful.
Warp drive active.
Hey, look, it's not. dark anymore. It's nice and clean. It is. I think the my personal thing is CCP games did not need to increase the price of it. That's the one reason why I don't have a Mega. Yeah, it got increased. Enough to make a lot of people cancel their subscriptions. Myself included. Speaking of Omega, the only reason why my account is currently Omega is because I want to say because of FanFest, but because of the event prior to FanFest that I was a part of. I'm one of the people that did the Lang party the Wednesday before FanFest in Iceland. Iceland's an amazing question. I mean, not amazing. Amazing country. Yes, Niles. It takes 500 plex to sub your account for a month, and then I think the current price is around 3 million per plex. Oh, actually closer to 5 million. So it's I say 2.5 billion. Why should I not even be able to go through this? What's the darn bonus? Oh, 5 hours. I'm not worried about the bonus. Of course, since I'm doing missions today, I am on the lookout for, I think it's the level 4 mission that just destroying the NPCs is a bunch of money. I want to say a bunch, but getting the bounties from them, you could make more ISK by not really completing the mission when you first receive it, but doing the mission one day. Then the next day it resets as if you never did it and milk them for a week or time. What's Oh shit, that was a freaking trigger. Again. Okay. Go up a little bit more. Warp away.
Active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Dude, I have 2 1080s GPUs. Or if you mean screen ridge boost, then not that hard.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yes, I have 2 GPUs, because when I first built my computer, I built my computer when, SLI was still a thing. Because I technically have 5 monitors hooked up to my computer, but I only have 4 on. But I went from a 2-screen setup to a 3-screen setup. And I thought GPUs would be smart enough.
it's some way to say split the load of the middle screen or whatever. I would have gone 3 if I'd known that each screen can. Really needs to be powered at that time by a GPU of its own.
Warp drive active.
Just imagine what it's like if I had 3 accounts active. Definitely uses all my GPU memory. Now just one. I want to say using a third or 3.4 out of 8. Ooh, nice, 380. Honestly, I want to get, I'm a little behind. Well, I'm not a little behind, quite a lot behind. My computer is almost 10, is over 10 years old. Next upgrade that it could probably do is a solid state drive. But if I want to do any major upgrades, like a new memory, I think just memory itself is now at DDR5.
Active.
I'm still on DDR3, and for me to even do that upgrade, I need a whole new everything. I also built my computer just before water cooling or liquid cooling was a thing. Freaking jammed out. Oh, I got plenty of space. I actually had to buy new hard drives. Because my original build was a 1500 gigabyte drive for the operating system, then three terabyte drives, one for files, one for games, and then one for something else. Had to upgrade those to 5 terabytes or 6. Last guy that's gonna be able to jam.
come on, take him out. Take him out. I actually do like the new effects for damage. When I was doing level 2 missions earlier, definitely saw some explosion ones. The last one. Cause outpost is already destroyed. We haven't shot any of these first waves. We just lost one crap.
A module has run out of charges.
Come on, reload already.
Warp drive active.
Now I see why this darn mission report says a darn Caracal. Because I definitely would do a Caracal in this mission with a micro warp drive.
Warp drive active.
I would hate to work for a dump.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Work. Maybe we don't want to switch ships. My plans for my PC are going with solid state drives and water cooling.
Warp drive Active.
I really don't like this mission. Because it's the one that you shoot NPCs and you don't get a bounty.
Warp drive active.
I have kinetic with this crap.
Thank you. Warp drive active.
Freaking sucks. Only the first one.
Active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Actually, not that far away. Ouch. Biggest one yet.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Three hundred and one ain't gonna be enough. 8 million. Well, not 8 million. 8,000.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I had a fast tackle on the other side of the gate, it would be worth it.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Gotta watch out where the tornadoes. Tornadoes, catalysts. Catalysts. Are three ships I know of that anchors you. New details. I have that on my damn ship. Gotta be kidding me. Really?
That should help.
This is crazy. This mission is taking longer than freaking expected. You gotta be kidding me. I took two this whole time. I didn't even need to buy 8,000. Aye, aye. Oh well. Use them up first.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
I'm expecting these missions, this one mission to go by quickly, not last an hour and 40 minutes.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
I thought you guys are Just trying to see if there was like a hangar door entrance on the pole. Oh, they got that last DCM drone. Just so you know, this is not how you do them.
Drive active.
Darn mission. Based on this mission report. Here we go, finally. I still think these guys should have bounties. Alright, let's go to the next one.
Warp drive active.
I should have saved one of the wrecks. But then, after I turn it in, once it despawns beside itself, I can go back and loot the wrecks.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
They had bounties and there we go, first shot. getting out of range of some of these guys. But that's the idea. That is the idea. If anyone's still watching, I appreciate that. Since I'm doing a rogue drone mission right now, I'm going to mention that I think CCP Games should do a campaign around these guys where if players forget their drones before downtime, it adds to the population of rogue drones. And the campaign is basically to get their numbers more controlled. Almost the whole campaign is rogue drones are now officially out of control. We need you to be a good drone parent and scoop your drones, otherwise the numbers will go up. They're not engaging me. They all have a yellow box. That is weird. Only shooting 7 missiles. Okay, and that one 14. Finally, one yellow box. I mean, not yellow box, red box. Bugger. You're the first to die. You targeted me first. ways to go. Getting salvage out of our range.
Warp drive active.
I want the bone.
Warp drive active.
Don't need it, but still. Might as well turn these two missions in before this one. I lose the bonus reward of measurably 251,000.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Plus one, plus three. That's weird. This one right here put me at 3.01. This one put me at, according to this darn thing, 2.99.
have a standing of 3.0 to do level 3 mission.
Warp drive active.
Crap, I'm down to my last one. This isn't gonna be good. We may have to warp out of this mission because of ammunition issues.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
I guess you do say Ibis, not Ibis. I'm talking about this. Darn shit, they're still on the direction scanner. Alright. 30 meters away, these guys. Alright, one more shot, and that mission's done.
Warp drive active.
Let's back to level 3. So, the mission report. I'm going off a website. It's eusurvival.org, and then Wicca. I think I have it in my, anyways, there's a section on that that is a mission report.
Warp drive active.
And then under each mission there's a witch thing where that's what you gotta do. Complete the mission, and that's what I usually do when I stream them.
Docking permission requested.
Oh, I don't have it.
Docking request accepted.
Should add this. Oh, I missed. Alright, that should be up and running, or up. Just added underneath my wing portion of my, I don't know. What? Channel homepage. What I was talking about with in regards to mission reports. Ooh, 3.35. All right, let's be down. 13 to go for a storyline. Alright, what are we doing now? Ooh, Blood Raiders. I'll definitely accept the mission against the Blood Raiders. Wait. Well, I'm going to rescue them all. And we're going to delay this one. Because I want to see what happened with that Garista spy that we just completed. Because with the new Havoc expansion coming next month, I don't want to have any more negative standings with Garistas when I don't when I want to actually build up my fractions meetings I have with them.
Warp drive active.
This is actually what I want to do first.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Crap. 0.2. All right. Standing penalty. I don't care. I don't care. If there's two pirate fractions, I don't care having horrible standings with them. That's the Blood Raiders and Sancha. Blood Raiders, my reasoning is the movie Firefly, and then Firefly is the movie, is a TV series. But the movie. Serenity is why I don't like the Blood Raiders. Because the Blood Raiders remind me too much of the Reavers. And then Sancha, I don't like because they put people. There's a thing in the game called incursions. They would go into a constellation and kidnap people and then put implants in their head against the will and basically make them slaves to their ships. This mission is not done because we gotta wait, I wanna say, 3 more minutes before reinforcements come. A ship construction hangar. There they are. located in these transport shipwrecks than the other ones. Ooh, some drugs. Alright, what was I doing?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Alright, to those that are watching Overwatch, once I finish this mission that I'm currently headed to, I'm gonna call it a night, so I appreciate you watching. If you didn't catch it earlier, tomorrow I said I was gonna play Halo, then Fractional, on Wednesday play EVE Online and do Fractional Warfare. Thursday, I have not decided yet. Then Friday will be Fortnite. Do that every Friday. And then, depending on how you start your week or end your week, Sunday I will be playing Prince Side 2.
Warp drive active.
Big change. But I mention I don't care. This does only a little bit. Okay. What? You gotta be kidding me.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, I can only save one. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission
no,
requested.
This mission
docking
right now might be
accepted.
the one of the ones you should deliberately have reset. Look. No shit.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
And according to the mission report, it doesn't actually matter. You don't actually get any standing hit.
Warp drive active.
Although this would be a mission that should have the standing hit. Which one's closer? Mimitar. Sorry, Mimitar. My heart goes out to the mines. Blowing up.
Warp drive active. active.
Yeah.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, guys. See you with a little.